Hi there, this is Zidane here from Raqmedia.com. Welcome back to another tutorial in which we'll be showing you how to rename PC user in few clicks. Welcome back. As we all know, sometimes you want to change your PC name without formatting or reinstalling your operating system. That could be a little bit difficult. That's why we'll be showing you a few steps in order to do the task. First of all, you head on to your start menu. From it, you search for computer management and start it as run as administrator. Great. A new window will pop up. Here you will have the computer system. It will be displayed. Great. Next, we'll be heading on local user and groups. After that, select users, and from there select the user you want to rename. In our case in here, we want to rename Raqmedia 2. We want to make it Raqmedia, or we want to delete that number 2. All you need to do is double click on it or right click and select rename. The name will be highlighted. Now you type in the name you want to, or you delete any extra letters or numbers you want to do. Make all the wanted adjustments. Great. What will change here? This folder in here. We'll just delete the number 2. Great. After that, close the management system. And now all you need to do is just to restore your system and enjoy your new name. And that's it for this tutorial. Hope that was helpful. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, like the video, and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new tutorial like this one. Till next tutorial, this is your host, Zidane. See you around. Peace.